Hey guys, welcome back to another video. And today we're gonna be playing another video of Kitty. Another one. This third video of Kitty. Wow. And so they have like a new feature thing. It's like a party mode. And I thought we would try it out. See if it's gonna be good or bad. And I hope it's gonna be good. It probably is. I thought Kitty was really fun when I first started playing it. Like, it was really fun. And so before we get into this video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Now let's get into the video. Here we are. See, there's party mode right here. I also bought things from the shop, too. Right now, I don't have a lot of cheese because, well, yeah. I got a new weapon. Meh. Dang it. Okay, so, you know, I got a new broom weapon. I got a new kitty, and this is my mouse. I got a new little mouse. And also, my new skin of the mouse is this guy, which is 3,000 cheese, and honestly not that hard to get for me. And I used to have this guy, and then I got this guy. Now I gotta buy, I don't know what he is, Archer guy? I don't know. And I also got new emotions. What were the emotions I got? I got this one. Wait, but I did buy that one. What? Hang on. But I did buy this one. Hang on. Wait. That. I thought I bought this one though. I guess we can, like, you know, get it. But at least now I have that motion. And so now we're gonna switch over to party mode. Party mode. The best mode. The party. The party! Yes! And now we're gonna play. I wonder what this is. I've played this actually a little bit and I know that one. And the race tower is the only one. I've completed the race tower. But every 10 minutes, like the normal kitty game, you got 10 minutes to unlock all these doors and stuff. Wait. Oh yeah, there's no kitty, so. See, it's like a little tower. Yeah, totally not embarrassing. None of us are making it. Okay. I think I'm gonna take the easy way, just because, like, you know, I think it's faster. Even though the harder way seems faster. Whatever. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Ooh. And here we are right here. No, it's basically like a big tower. And you gotta complete it, so, yeah. Ooh, wait, there's two different ways. We could go, honestly, I kind of think I wanna go over here this way. I don't know, it seems quicker and easier. So, yeah. Wait, near the other way lead to up. Wait a sec, I remember. Okay, so I remember when I was about at this part and I had a crowbar. I had a crowbar and I unlocked that door. And that's just basically a quicker way. Also, it seems like the tools are still there. So like, yeah. Like, the tools are laying around, you can pick them up. And that's why we still have our little two-squared inventory. And so, yeah. And then you can unlock little secret passways that are quicker, and I fell. And I'm mad. Yeah, totally not losing my temper. Or about to lose my temper. I was really high up and I was doing really good. So yeah, I'm it. Maybe we can spot the crowbar on the way up. Because maybe we just missed it or something. But it has to be at least down here somewhere. Or unless it's more up and we'd have to go back down. I don't want to do that. Then we would have to go back down and just do it again for no reason. Yeah. Totally, like, just no, I'm not doing that. I'm not. Hang on. So instead, I'm gonna take this way this time. I don't know. Maybe this way had the crowbar the whole time. No, it didn't. No, it didn't. Wait, someone already got the crowbar and unlocked it, so it doesn't matter. Also, you can still close doors and stuff. So yeah. Well, at least they unlocked the shortcut, you know. Short, special, little, shortcut. Honestly, I kind of want to take this way. I did it. It's faster. Also, look at my little construction mouse worker. Oh, dang it, I forgot about that. Next time I'm taking another path. I forgot about that wall jump thing. And how it's not actually against the wall, let's just say. Oh, wait. That was close. I thought that would be easy, because what if I'm gonna actually try to take that path. I've never actually took that path. Or at least tried. It isn't that hard, I mean, but it does take me kind of a couple tries. So, it isn't that hard, but like, see, those guys got it at the same time. See, it really, that one's just easier so you can get through it more quicker, but that one's harder, but it's more shorter, so it's basically the same time. It's just, you know, how do I explain it? But yeah, you get what I'm saying, I think. So like, whatever. Honestly, this way's pretty easy too. Just kind of jump up here. So yeah, just gonna take a little secret shortcut because this way's faster. Or I think a little bit faster. It's just what I think. And we're going up here. Let's just, okay, we know not to take that way anymore. I thought that would maybe be a little quicker or something. Really isn't. Are you kidding me? I feel like, it's like I tried to walk off. I tried to, and I only have 4 minutes left. Wow. Okay, we're just gonna like speed run through this. We know how to do it. We know the ways that we should go to not fall. So yes, we will do this. We are gonna complete this. I'm just gonna like speed run through this. Like, cause I know what to do. I know how to do this. I know what I'm gonna get through, so. Yep. Gonna go through the secret shortcut. Honestly, that way actually leads to, there's the crow. Wait, was it there the whole time? If it was there the whole time, I feel like an idiot now. So, yeah. If it was really there the whole time, then now I feel like an idiot. Like, there's no way I could have saw that. I don't know, maybe I'm that close. Okay, we're gonna try to do the same thing. Not fall. We're not gonna fall. We are not gonna fall. Not at all. Nuh-uh. Right when I was talking about how I'm not gonna fall, I'd fall. Game, why do you have to make me feel like an idiot? Silent moment stare. I got this. Honestly, this tower is not that hard. Compared to Tetris Tower? This one's way easier. Y'all viewers are probably saying to me, Millie, this is so easy, how are you falling? I know it is, but like, how do I explain this? It's like, you don't always get it. It's like, you always don't make the jump. Sometimes it takes a while to get used to it, to like speed run through it. So, yeah. You guys should watch me play Tetris Tower. You guys should see how much harder Tetris Tower is than this. See, this has no lasers, no spinning things, nothing of that. You just gotta make the jump. That's it. I'm an idiot. If I would have went that way, I would have found the crowbar. But nuh-uh, my little brain thought, oh, I'm just gonna go this way, not the other way. If it's not that way, then it's like, it's nowhere. That's probably just how my little brain was thinking then. So, yeah. I will complete this. I'm gonna complete this, guys. Trust me. No! I was there! I Psst. There's only 10 seconds left. Let me. I can't even just jump up here. And I lost. Wait, I don't get what that is, but okay. How many cheese have I got? I got some cheese, but not a lot, so. So it's like you can do party games, which is the big tower. Or you can go to the regular game. You know what? We're gonna complete this race tower. We're not focusing on all these other map things. We're focusing on this one. No kitty. Just this. Ooh, look, there's another constructioner mouse. Yeah, us construction mouse build it, and we're trying to see if it's safe. Then these other random people are doing it too, so we're like, whatever. I gotta be the heist person. By the way, guys, this is not the same. It's not exactly the same. Some of the parts are the exact same every time, but like a lot of the parts are different. Like, look at this. There used to be like two different ways here. Instead, there's like two different ways right here. That's another way of, instead of climbing a ladder. See, it's different. Oh. Oi! I did it! Yas! Cheer on the crowd! I'm not the highest person. See, like this part is always gonna be the same. But then that other part was not. And so the door is gonna be there too. Yes, I did it. Well, it's a little different, I guess. Oh, wait. Got it. So I pulled a lever and it did something. Ooh, I don't want to fall off. What? I have to do that? Wow. Just wow. I'm scared. I'm not gonna fall. I'm positive I can make this. And I almost fell there. It's like barely on the edge. Wait, you could go another way. Well, that was, I don't know why, whatever. Just gonna, wait! I'm the highest person. Yes, it's perfect. It's what I need. I want to be the highest person here. Now we're going this way. Cause like, why not? Yeah, ooh. I fell all the way down. I was like right there. I'm so mad. Guys, I was seriously almost at the top. Like, almost. In 4 minutes. Wow. Look at this. Oh my goodness, it looks like I'm trying to.
I knocked that guy out.
Look at this, I'm like trying to get up with my hands. Look at this, trying to get up. And then I push myself up. So yeah. Don't worry guys, I will get back where I was. I will be the first one. I hope that guy kind of falls. I kind of wish he would fall just so I can be the top. Yeah, no. The top mouse at the top. You know, in the tower. Oh, he fell. He did fall. He left or he fell, and I'm glad, whatever, cause like, you know, I'm, what if we had like Kitty chasing us while we're like doing the tower? Like, Kitty would choose someone to chase or something, and they would chase them, you know, like chase this person. And then if they, and there was like a little cage, and we had to find the pick lock as we were going up the tower. And what if Kitty, what if the bot could just like go through this like a normal player, then the kitty actually had to like, you know, do this. So we're back over here. Hang on, the lever's still pulled? Yes. Hang on, wait. Wait a sec, there's, oh! I was acting like an idiot again. I can go over here. And I was smart enough to at least catch myself. I was like aiming, okay, I'm gonna go to that spot. I'm mad. I can't even finish the kitty itself. Hang on. What if I go in? I write, you a kitty, you can't go in first person. Wow. Just wow. Well, there's 3 minutes left of the game, so let's try to finish these last 3 minutes. We're gonna try to speed through this and actually do it. Like, actually do it, so give me silence. It's hard to keep silent. We're gonna do this. I can't keep silent. It's too hard. By the way, I'm the highest person. Okay. I did it. And I think I'm gonna go this way. I know this way is where I fall, but it's easier. Or at least I kind of think it's easier. Eh. Wait, there's a plank. Just like in Kitty. Also, it blends in with the ground, so. Okay, I'm also not gonna carry that all the way and all. Like, in my hands, that would be kind of annoying, so I'm just gonna, like, keep doing like this, acting like the other players. Oh, where's all the stuff? Who took it? Definitely not me. It's just not sitting there in my inventory waiting till I find the perfect spot for this beautiful plank. Well, so I need that off. Ooh, I only have about 2 minutes or one to complete this tower. And I actually almost have completed it. Yes, which way do I want to go? I kind of want to go this way this time. I want to kind of experience. Oh, yeah. This way is a dead end. Wow. Should I go this way? Seems kind of hard. Just gonna go this way again. Only have 1 more minute. And we are really close to the top. And I think we can do this. We will do this. Yes? I'm doing this. Do you want to go this way? Or this? Let's just go this way. Oh, I almost fell off. I almost did. Guys, I almost did it. And I got more cheese. Wow. We almost completed it. We were right there. We were so close to the top of the tower. And then the time ran out. Well, guys, looks like we're gonna have to end this video here of Kitty. And I really hope you enjoyed this video because I really did. I thought it was really good. I really liked the new update of Kitty, of the party games. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!